Good morning and welcome to St. Ambrose. This is October 11th, and today we celebrate the 28th Sunday of Ordinary Time. Our opening song is City of God.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The Lord be with you. Good morning. We gather again as the city of God, as the people of God, as his church, mindful of the love he extends to us as he invites us here to this feast, invites us here, whether we're here physically or virtually. God still sends an invitation for us to be close to him. The only thing that separates us from him is our sin. So we pause now as we turn to him seeking his pardon and peace. Lord Jesus, you raise us to new life in the Spirit. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You bring pardon and peace to the sinners. Christ, have mercy. You bring light to those in darkness. Lord, have mercy. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Let us pray. May your grace, O Lord, at all times go before us and follow after, and make us always determined to carry out good works. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
A reading from the book of the prophet Isaiah. On this mountain, the Lord of hosts will provide for all peoples a feast of rich food and choice wines, juicy, rich food and pure, choice wines. On this mountain, he will destroy the veil that veils all peoples, the web that is woven over all nations. He will destroy death forever. The Lord God will wipe away the tears from every face. The reproach of his people he will remove from the whole earth. For the Lord has spoken. On that day it will be said, "Behold our God, to whom we looked to save us. This is the Lord for whom we looked. Let us rejoice and be glad that he has saved us. For the hand of the Lord will rest on this mountain." The word of the Lord.
Lectura del libro del profeta Isaías. En aquel día el Señor del universo preparará sobre este monte un festín con platillos suculentos para todos los pueblos, un banquete con vinos exquisitos y manjares sustanciosos. Él arrancará en este monte el velo que cubre el rostro de todos los pueblos, el paño que oscurece a todas las naciones. Destruirá la muerte para siempre. El Señor Dios enjuagará las lágrimas de todos los rostros y borrará de toda la tierra la afrenta de su pueblo. Así lo ha dicho el Señor. En aquel día se dirá: aquí está Dios nuestro, de quien esperábamos que nos salvara. Alegrémonos y gocémonos con la salvación que nos trae, porque de la mano del Señor reposará en este monte. Palabra de Dios.
My shepherd, I shall not want. In verdant pastures he gives me repose. Beside restful waters he leads me. He refreshes my soul. I shall live in the house of the Lord on the days of my life. He guides me in right paths for his name's sake. Even though I walk in the dark valley, table before me in the sight of my foes. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows. I shall live in the house of the Lord in the days of my life. Only goodness and kindness of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord for years to come. I shall dwell in the
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Philippians. Brothers and sisters, I know how to live in humble circumstances, and I also know how to live in abundance. In every circumstance and in all things, I have learned the secret of being well fed and of going hungry, of living in abundance and of being in need. I can do all things in Him who strengthens me. Still, it was kind of you to share in my distress. My God will fully supply whatever you need in accord with His glorious riches in Jesus Christ. To our God and Father, glory forever and ever. Amen. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Lectura de la carta del apóstol San Pablo a los Filipenses. Hermanos, yo sé lo que es vivir en pobreza y también lo que es tener de sobra. Estoy acostumbrado a todo, lo mismo a comer bien que a pasar hambre, lo mismo a la abundancia que a la escasez. Todo lo puedo, unido a aquel que me da fuerza. Sin embargo, han hecho ustedes bien en socorrerme cuando me vi en dificultades. Mi Dios, por su parte, con su infinita riqueza, remediará con esplendidez todas las necesidades de ustedes, por medio de Cristo Jesús. Gloria a Dios, nuestro Padre, por los siglos de los siglos. Amén. Palabra de Dios.
Be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus again in reply spoke to the chief priests and elders of the people in parables, saying, "The kingdom of heaven may be likened to a king who gave a wedding feast for his son. He dispatched his servants to summon the invited guests to the feast, but they refused to come. A second time he sent other servants, saying, 'Tell those invited, behold, I have prepared my banquet. My calves and fatted cattle are killed, and everything is ready. Come to the feast.' Some ignored the invitation and went away, one to his farm, another to his business. The rest laid hold of his servants, mistreated them, and killed them. The king was enraged and sent his troops, destroyed those murderers, and burned their city. Then he said to his servants, 'The feast is ready, but those who were invited were not worthy to come. Go out, therefore, into the main roads and invite to the feast whomever you find.' So the servants went out into the streets and gathered all they found, bad and good alike, and the hall was filled with guests. But when the king came in to meet the guests, he saw a man there not dressed in a wedding garment. The king said to him, 'My friend, how is it that you came in here without a wedding garment?' But he was reduced to silence. And the king said to his attendants, 'Bind his hands and feet and cast him into the darkness outside, where there will be wailing and grinding of teeth. Many are invited, but few are chosen.'" The Gospel of the Lord. First reading today from Isaiah.
La primera lectura de hoy de Isaías.
Beautiful reading.
Muy hermosa lectura.
It's one to bring comfort.
Es una que nos trae consuelo.
And we could all use some words of comfort right now.
Y todos podemos usar esas palabras de consuelo en este tiempo.
On this mountain, the Lord of hosts will provide for all of his people.
En este monte, el Dios proveerá para todo su pueblo.
God will provide for us.
Dios proveerá para nosotros.
And we need to hear that.
Y nosotros necesitamos escuchar esto.
And to take some encouragement and comfort from it.
Y tomar consuelo de esto.
But you know, this reading is often read at funerals.
Saben que esta lectura seguido se lee en los funerales.
Because while it can bring us some comfort in this life,
porque como nos puede traer consuelo en esta vida,
it can also provide us an image of what is to come, of heaven.
Pero también nos puede dar una imagen de lo que está por venir en el cielo.
This holy mountain.
Este monte santo.
Think of the image there.
Pónganse a pensar en esta imagen.
God will gather his people and he will provide for them.
Dios va a unir a su pueblo y va a proveer para ellos.
A beautiful image for us today.
Una hermosa imagen para nosotros hoy.
But also for those who maybe are grieving the loss of a loved one.
Pero también para todos aquellos que están pasando tristeza por la pérdida de un ser querido.
And right now the archdiocese is grieving the loss of a loved one.
Y en este tiempo la arquidiócesis está lamentando la pérdida de un ser querido.
Father Joe Vila, who was pastor at Scottsburg in Salem, just south of us.
El párroco Joe Vila, que era párroco de una parroquia al sur de aquí de nosotros.
On Wednesday morning this week, as he was preparing for daily mass, Wednesday morning,
el miércoles por la mañana, así como él se preparaba para la misa,
he suffered a heart attack in the sanctuary of the church.
Él sufrió un ataque al corazón en el santuario de la iglesia.
And God called him home.
Dios lo llamó a casa.
So it reminds us of how fragile our life is.
Esto nos recuerda qué tan frágil es nuestra vida.
You or me,
ustedes y yo,
whatever our state in life,
en nuestro estado de vida,
we need to be ready.
Necesitamos estar listos.
And as we commend Father Joe to the mercy of God,
y así como encomendamos al Padre Joe a la misericordia de Dios,
and we pray for the people of American Martyrs in Scottsburg,
y oramos por las familias de American Martyrs in Scottsburg,
St. Patrick's in Salem,
y St. Patrick in Salem,
May we take comfort from the words of our faith.
Que tomemos consuelo de las palabras de nuestra fe.
God will provide for Father Joe.
Que Dios va a proveer para el Padre Joe.
On his holy mountain.
En su monte santo.
And he provides for us now.
Y así como él provee para nosotros ahora.
In this life, in this space.
En esta vida.
Come to the feast.
Vengan a la fiesta.
The invitation in the Matthew's Gospel today.
La invitación en el Evangelio de Mateo.
Come to the feast.
Vengan a la fiesta.
Doesn't that sound good?
¿No suena eso muy bien?
Right now, though, with the social distancing protocols in place.
Ahorita con los protocolos del distanciamiento social.
It's hard for us to really gather socially and be safe.
Es difícil el que nos podamos reunir en eventos sociales y estar seguros.
I long for the days.
Yo quiero esperar ese día.
When we're all together again here in church.
Cuando todos podamos estar nuevamente aquí en la iglesia.
I can stand out there on the sidewalk and greet everyone as they leave.
Cuando pueda estar yo ahí afuera esperándolos, recibiéndolos y saludándolos.
Long for the days we can have coffee and donuts after mass.
Espero con ansias el día que podamos tener café y donas después de misa.
You may not believe this.
Puede ser que ustedes no crean esto.
But during this whole time,
pero durante todo este tiempo,
I've had one donut.
Solamente he comido una dona.
And it's Leticia's fault.
Fue mi
She
culpa.
Brought it. But how we long for those days when we can be together.
Pero es como esperamos ese día en que todos podamos estar juntos nuevamente.
Even for those who are able to come to our public masses.
Aún para los que pueden llegar aquí a nuestras misas públicas.
It's good that we can do that.
Es bueno que lo podemos hacer.
But it's still not the same.
Pero igual no es lo mismo.
So the invitation of Jesus today in the gospel.
Así que la invitación de Jesús para nosotros en el Evangelio,
to come to the feast,
que vengamos a la fiesta,
may not feel like it means anything right now.
No puede sentirse que significa algo en este momento.
Oh, but does it?
Pero sí lo es.
The Lord still invites us to be together.
El Señor aún nos invita para llegar y estar juntos.
If we can't do it physically,
si no lo podemos hacer físicamente,
it's still important we join ourselves to each other, to God spiritually.
Es muy importante que aún nos unamos en oración y estar juntos con Dios.
And to realize, no matter what the challenges are right now that we're going through,
y al darnos cuenta de los retos que estamos viviendo en este tiempo,
nothing can separate us from the love of God.
Nada nos puede separar del amor de Dios.
Unless we let it.
Al menos que nosotros lo permitamos.
So we have to adapt to the challenges today.
Así que nos tenemos que adaptar a los retos de este tiempo.
Not to throw up our hands and give up.
No solamente alzar las manos y darnos por vencidos.
But to adjust a little bit to the way things are now.
Pero al ajustarnos a la manera de que son las cosas ahora.
And to keep God a part of that.
Y mantener a Dios como parte de esto.
You know, it's not always been easy to practice our faith.
Saben que no siempre ha sido fácil el practicar nuestra fe.
And, you know, all we need to do is go back and look at the history of our church.
Y lo único que tenemos que hacer es regresar y repasar la historia de nuestra fe.
Even when it was against the law in the early church.
Aun cuando era en contra de la ley a los inicios de la iglesia.
For Christians to practice their faith.
Para los cristianos practicar su fe.
It didn't stop them.
Eso no los detuvo.
They weren't able to gather in public places.
No se podían reunir en lugares públicos.
But it didn't keep them from praying in their homes.
Pero eso no les evitó el reunirse en sus casas.
It didn't keep them from praying in the fields.
Eso no los detuvo de orar en los campos.
It didn't keep them from praying even in the cemeteries.
No los detuvo de hacer oración aún en los cementerios.
Because of the faith of those people,
y por la fe de esas personas,
who continued to pray in spite of the struggles,
que continúan orando a pesar de todo lo que pasa ahora,
we have our faith today.
Tenemos nuestra fe ahora.
So that's part of the responsibility we have now.
Así que eso es parte de la responsabilidad que tenemos ahora.
Is to literally keep the faith.
Es literalmente mantener nuestra fe.
To continue to pray, wherever that may be.
Continuar orando en cualquier lugar que sea.
And to long for that day.
Y el esperar con ansias ese día.
When we can attend the feast in heaven.
Cuando podamos asistir a la misa todos.
Feast God is all calling us to.
La fiesta que Dios nos llama a todos.
All we have to do is make sure we put on our faith.
Lo único que tenemos que hacer es revestirnos de fe.
We wear our faith like a wedding garment.
Vestir nuestra fe como usaríamos una vestimenta de boda.
Like our baptismal garment.
Como nuestra vestimenta bautismal.
Whereas we declare our life in the Lord.
Donde nosotros declaramos nuestra vida en el Señor.
Our life in the Paschal mystery.
Nuestra vida en el misterio pascual.
His life.
Su vida.
His death.
Su muerte.
His resurrection.
Y su resurrección.
What we're experiencing right now may feel like a little bit of a death.
Todo lo que estamos experimentando en este tiempo puede sentirse como la muerte.
We can't gather together like we normally would.
No nos podemos reunir como normalmente lo haríamos.
And we miss that.
Y extrañamos eso.
I miss it terribly.
Yo lo extraño muchísimo.
But it can't get in the way of us.
Pero no puede ponerse en nuestra vida.
To still put on Christ in our lives.
Como poner a Cristo en nuestra vida.
Whether you're praying at home,
ya sea que estén orando en casa,
whether you're able to pray here,
o ya sea que puedan orar aquí,
even in our adjusted way of doing it right now,
aún en nuestra manera que hemos ajustado para orar ahora,
the invitation is still there.
La invitación sigue ahí.
Come to the feast, the Lord reminds us.
Vengan a la fiesta, el Señor nos recuerda.
Remember, it's not just about feasting in this life.
Y recuerden que no solamente es la fiesta en esta vida.
It's about being ready to feast in the kingdom of heaven.
Es acerca de estar preparados para tener una fiesta en el reino en el cielo.
There are struggles to life.
Hay dificultades en la vida.
But God is with us.
Pero Dios está con nosotros.
We have to hold on to that faith.
Y tenemos que mantenernos en esa fe.
And to realize that we're all on the way to heaven.
Y darnos cuenta que todos estamos en camino al cielo.
We pray that we put on Christ in this life.
Y oremos para poner a Cristo en esta vida.
So that we're properly dressed when the time comes for us to meet God.
Para que estemos apropiadamente vestidos cuando llegue el momento de encontrarnos con Cristo.
On this mountain,
en este monte,
the Lord will provide for all of his people.
El Dios proveerá para todo su pueblo.
We commend Father Joe Vila to God's mercy.
Encomendamos al Padre Vila para la misericordia de Dios.
We commend all of our family and friends who've gone before us to God.
Encomendamos a todos nuestros familiares y amigos que han partido con Dios.
And we pray we are ready.
Y oremos para nosotros estar preparados.
When the invitation from our Lord comes to us.
Cuando llegue esa invitación del Señor para nosotros.
Come to the feast.
Vengan a la fiesta.
It is in faith that we profess what we believe. I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten, not made, consubstantial with the Father. Through him all things were made. For us men and for our salvation he came down from heaven, and by the Holy Spirit was incarnate of the Virgin Mary and became a man. For our sake he was crucified under Pontius Pilate, he suffered death and was buried, and rose again on the third day in accordance with the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, who with the Father and the Son is adored and glorified, who has spoken through the prophets. I believe in one holy Catholic and apostolic church. I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins, and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Confident that God hears the cry, the prayer of his people, we lift up these words.
For Pope Francis and all leaders of our Holy Church, may their guidance bring us to a better understanding of social justice in our world. Por el Papa Francisco y todos los líderes de la Santa Iglesia, para que su guía nos lleve a una mejor comprensión de la justicia social en nuestro mundo. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all national leaders, may their hearts be open to the needs of the poor, the displaced, and the marginalized in our society. Por todos los líderes nacionales, para que sus corazones se abran a las necesidades de los pobres, los desplazados, los marginados de nuestra sociedad. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our Catholic community, may our faith in the gospel message guide us carrying out our good works. Por nuestra comunidad católica, para que nuestra fe en el mensaje del Evangelio nos guíe a llevar a cabo nuestras buenas obras. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our health workers, first responders, and civil servants, may the Father of us all keep them safe, give them strength, and shower them with blessings. Por nuestros trabajadores de la salud, socorristas y funcionarios públicos, para que el Padre de todos nosotros los mantenga a salvo, les dé fuerzas y los colme de bendiciones. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who are suffering, may they find comfort and support from family and friends who share their burdens.
por los que sufren, para que encuentren consuelo y apoyo en familiares y amigos que comparten sus cargas. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who have died, especially Father Joe Villa, may they pass over into the glory of heaven. Por aquellos que han muerto, especialmente el Padre Joe Villa, para que pasen a la gloria del cielo. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the sorrows and concerns we have in our hearts, por las preocupaciones que tenemos en nuestro corazón, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer. It is to you, Father of all, we turn with our needs. Hear our prayers and strengthen our faith so that we may take comfort in your promise to be with us and to provide for us now and forever through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Presentation song is O Mary of Promise.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church. Accept, O Lord, the prayers of your faithful with this sacrificial offering. Through these acts of devotedness, may we pass over to the glory of heaven. We pray through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For by his birth, Jesus brought renewal to our fallen state. By his suffering, he canceled out our sins. By his rising from the dead, he opened the way to eternal life. By ascending to you, O Father, he has unlocked the gates of heaven. So now, with the company of angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your praise, as without end we acclaim. Holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Holy, O Lord, and all you have created rightly gives you praise. For through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, by the power and working of the Holy Spirit, you give life to all things and you make them holy. You never cease to gather a people to yourself, so that from the rising of the sun to its setting, a pure sacrifice may be offered to your name. Therefore, O Lord, we humbly implore you, By the same Spirit, graciously make holy these gifts we have brought to you for consecration, that they may become the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate these mysteries. For on the night he was betrayed, Jesus himself took bread, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, Tomen y comen todos de él, porque esto es mi cuerpo, que será entregado por ustedes. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice. Giving you thanks, he said the blessing and gave the cup to his disciples, saying, Tomen y beban todos de él, porque este es el cáliz de mi sangre, sangre de la alianza nueva eterna, que será derramada por ustedes y por muchos para el perdón de los pecados. Hagan esto en conmemoración mía. The mystery of faith. When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again, until you come again. Therefore, O Lord, as we celebrate the memorial of the saving passion of your Son, his wondrous resurrection and ascension into heaven, and as we look forward to his second coming, we offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Look, we pray, upon the oblation of your church, and recognizing the sacrificial victim by whose death you willed to reconcile us to yourself, grant that we who are nourished by the body and blood of your Son and filled with his Holy Spirit may become one body, one spirit in Christ. May he make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, Saint Ambrose, and all the saints, on whose constant intercession in your presence we rely for unfailing help. May the sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your pilgrim church on earth, with your servant Francis our Pope, Charles our Bishop, the Order of Bishops, the clergy, and the entire people you have gained for your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family, whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion, O merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world. And to our departed brothers and sisters, to all who were pleasing to you at their passing from this life, give kind admittance to your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory through Christ our Lord, through whom you bestow on the world all that is good. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Now, at the Savior's command, formed by divine teaching, we have the courage to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. And the peace of the Lord be with you always. Es el Cordero de Dios. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. Jesus, you are the high priest. Thank you for giving us your saving body and blood in the Eucharist. Please help young men from our parish to respond to the call of priesthood. Let us pray. We entreat your majesty most humbly, O Lord, that as you feed us with the nourishment which comes from the most holy body and blood of your Son, so you may make us sharers of his divine nature, who lives and reigns forever and ever. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Our Mass here is ended. Let us go, glorifying the Lord by our lives.
Our closing song is "Though the Mountains May Fall."